descent back down Martin's Lane
almost makes the climbing worthwhile.
Check this out.